The Imogen Centre of Excellence is hugely impressive. It really is a demonstration of Scotland's leadership in life sciences, precision medicine, and of course here in this centre we have the 7T MRI scanner, state of the art and the only one in the UK situated in a clinical site. So this really does put Scotland at the very leading edge.
We have a clinical innovation zone, so the idea is of the triple helix of academia, industry and NHS working very closely together in an open innovation to do things that haven't been done before, things that facilitate economic growth of Scotland, so new jobs, new ideas for patients, for our population.
Well, life sciences makes a huge contribution to our economy, but also makes a huge contribution to the health of the population. And increasingly, precision medicine, much more personalised medicine, is the future. And for Scotland to be at the leading edge of that is good for our economic prospects, but it's also fantastic for the future health of the population.